largest medieval city after Beijing, Hampi was one of the wealthiest in India, once the thriving epicenter of the Karnataka Empire. The temples and imperial palaces, now only crumbling ruins remain. Founded in the 14th century by two princes, the former capital began as a simple personal place of worship, the House of Victory. The Vitala Temple with its stone chariot and musical pillars, and the main temple. From Angkor Wat, over 1,000 temples lie scattered throughout the forest, rice fields, and farmlands. Highlights include the jungle-clad Tomb Raider Temple, with trees growing out of its ruins, and the 12th century Bayan Temple that marks the historical center of the ancient city of Angkor Thom.
Look at that face. You saw the face? You saw that face on the...
මේරුමෙන් හමුට මේ චෙස් ගහන්න ඕන වෙලාලු. ඉතින් දැන් චෙස් බෝඩ් එකක් ඕන. දැන් මිනිස්සු කියනවා නම් මගේ බෝඩ් එක ගන්න.
දැන් ඔලිම්පියන් බෝතල් බෙලක හෙව නේද? දැන් ඒ මොනවා කියන්නේ?
ආ?
ඔලිම්පියන් බෝතල් බෙලක හෙව බර බෝතල් ටික අපරාද හේරම් විදි කරා
මොකද? අනේ මන් දේවට මොනවා කරලාද? 20
තමයි.
ඒ රුවි. දැන් දැන් මානසික කීර මේක දැන්
මට මේව ගහනවා මෙවන මතක්ුනේ ඉතර එනවා මේ ඔයගොල්ලෝගේ 100ත් එක RAM 100ත් එක මේ ඕව මේව කරන්නේ බා දැන් දැන් සෙන්නම් කරන අට
and did you watch phantom of the opera yesterday No, this is a new production.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
We can see you.
Today, yes, I have no problem.
Please knock that off.
Yeah, no,
can
we have
music
going on?
No. Baba, put it on. It's just for lies. I need to move.
Have you seen now?
No. It's not cloud, but what's that, darling?
What you are watching? I know what you are watching. Channel 1.
Just to make us say something.
No, that we watched the news yesterday, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Yes, so that was
what So I just turned on the TV.
How do you... Yeah. Ma'am, if you can get this kind of thing.
A nice book about the Gorilla and the beast. About the human being, the human being, the jungle, and the wildlife in 1970s.
And she has written about it.
Yes, so she has written about the Gorilla and how she was the first story.
And the Gorilla comes up and
No, Mellow we don't get.
We don't have it.
Mellow we
Mellow on the
It's fine, but you also go and brush your teeth again.
Here.
Yeah. So I brush my teeth at 6:30.
Pyjamas or night dress or whatever it is.
No, no, I don't talk pyjamas, but I brush my teeth at half time. And that my eating, my diet, it has worked out for me.
So good, you can stick to that.
Yes, so I eat breakfast at about 10:30. So I eat food. I have a good breakfast.
Sushika.
Sushika?
Yeah, yeah. Archie's car starts. Your car, I don't know, something has happened, it's not starting.
Not starting at all, you started it a few days ago.
Yeah. Yeah. But there, that green light with the key and like a Wi-Fi sign on top.
Mm.
Maybe it is that, I don't know. And then what's that yellow?
I don't know what's that yellow.
Like engine oil kind of looking sign. पता कर लगा कुटो इन देने बुद्धि
अयो यार ना देखा था उनका वाले लाइट का पत्ती हूँ मरे हेलो ना हेलो ना ये मार बार लो ना मैं दोनों जाने के देख के पास सीन हेलो यार तो जाने को दर रात में भी देख टाइम उस मकाल दिया त्याग मांगे का जो मांगे शादी पास में तो तुम अपने बाप से डाल दो मकाल इंटे पोटाके ने मां कथा कर लिवर ने कहा मैं कथा कर रहा हूँ पोटाके ने मां किया ओ
ऐ
The
reported surge in kidney failure among those undergoing treatment. Now there's shortages of dialysis machines and medication. How big of an issue is that?
Medium compared to the others. Very real. There will be real suffering and loss from it.
send dirty home. Then I give all the food. But she has also borrowed from you, no?
John Neal here. You just had sex with me in a hotel and left without saying goodbye.
Yeah.
Chaired by the health secretary, some which are chaired by other ministers, but the prime minister took all the major decisions.
Now, the quotes in that Sunday Times article, albeit from unnamed sources, are they pretty damning? One of them says that Boris didn't chair any meetings.
Avec Brut et tous les amis musiciens réunis à travers le monde dans l'orchestre éphémère,
China witnesses a drop in foreign direct investment. But just how big is its impact exactly, and how's business confidence here in China? For more on...
The father and brother of attorney at law Hijaz Hizbullah filed two habeas corpus applications with the Court of Appeals.